It's the last words on a poem by Deepak Unnikrishnan called Pravasis. And that's the last tune on the record. And I mean, more arriving are the last words he says on the record. And it goes, temporary people, ephemeral people, gone people, deported, left, more arriving. And that's that idea of like, you know, for me, it plays into that negative rhetoric of the term, like the phrase is used so often in sort of mainstream context to mean, you know, to scare people into society, this fear of the migrant, you know. So like, we're coming, we're going to dilute your culture, we're going to take your jobs, you know, everything's your fault type situation. And I kind of wanted to play on that and use that term to sort of throw open a conversation about what that might mean. I mean, it doesn't, more arriving doesn't necessarily have to have a negative connotation. More arriving could mean that people are coming, and that's a good thing, you know.
Some more people at the party, man.
Yeah, possibly.
Why not? You know, yeah.